Rangers, you still have the know-how. For Bobby and for Joe and for Aaron, I'm Chris Berman. Thanks for joining us as always.
Crook, eat some more corn, buddy.
From Anaheim. And we are set to go. We welcome you back. Hollywood is not far from our site here.
Crooky Bear
Stadium in Anaheim, as our all-star legends and celebrity players get ready to go. And our all-star legends and celebrity softball game presented by Taco Bell. Bo Jackson, how about that? I don't get to see Bo very often, but he's made a return here in this game. Gus Gossage, one of the Hall of Famers, is on hand as well. All right, we are ready to go from the look on high. We're talking about some of the Angel players. Let's check Finley.
Kitty cat eating some corn. Is that good, Cookie Bear?
Play in this game. It's a pretty good matchup right here. Finley. And Ozzie Smith to kick this off.
Oh, yeah, that's good stuff.
Walking is not permitted. And Ozzie will pop that one up to third base. And there is our first one.
Yummy. Mm. That's good stuff, huh, brother?
Great to have you with us.
Eat some more of that.
It's always a lot of fun. We have a great time, especially when we get a chance to interact with our celebrities and players down on the field. Fans love this event each year because it brings together personages who you don't see very often. A number of them come back year after year. We've got a five-inning ball game. The players win back in the lineup, even if they're not
all
playing
done.
The field.
Let's see if Magic wants
to play an extra inning, followed by a home run challenge that's still tied after the extra inning. So those are the rules for our legend and celebrity softball game.
Oh yeah, there you go. Take the whole thing. Just take it. Let him have it.
He's growling.
Oh, she's right across the computer. What happened? Is that it? Take it. Magic.